And yeah, after you receive your award, get a picture. Get a picture with it.
Also, don't leave. We need some interviews of you guys, so please don't leave.
So all my award winners, yep, be sure to see you. That's all done, okay? So for the 40 with the 4-5-4, laser time, Jubilani Cooper. Guys, if you don't know how fast that is, put it in perspective. That's NFL caliber. That'll get you drafted somewhere in the first round if you're not careful. So for the 5-10-5 with the 4-1-6-2, Ethan, you're gonna have to help me out your last words yet. Ethan.
Van Landingham.
Van Landingham.
Woo!
Now, for the L drill, the 7-1-6-3, John Williams.
Johnny B! Woo!
Okay. Now, with the vert, with a 32.5 vert, Diego Avila. Now, for the broad jump, with the 116, it's 160 inches. Again, Diego Avila.
So I said the big guys had a chance.
I didn't say they won.
They have a chance with this one.
Yeah, so listen, honestly, we're all fighting and discussing this. I mean, it was tough. There were several guys that could have won this award. So if you feel like you won this award, know that you were in the conversation, okay? You really were. I'm really proud of all the way you guys competed. We'll start with offensive line MVP, a young man out of Hobbs, Josh Ray. Offensive line MVP, congratulations, bud. Take your control over there. The coaches just thought he was solid all one-on-one long, man. He just had his block locked down every time. So, congratulations, Josh. For the offensive skill MVP, guys, there were a lot to choose from. We felt like this guy stood out a little bit above the rest. From Hobbs, Caden Trevino.
Okay, Pete.
Ooh, that's butter. On the defensive side, for the defensive line MVP, you wrote the name on the back because I can't read my chicken scratch. From Lovington, Valentin Herrera. You're just so shocked. You'd like to thank your family.
Nice about this is this just reassures the coaches whatever they see on film, okay? These are just ways to validate what you already got, okay? So, that being said, first place overall in the high school division, Caden Trevino.
Appreciate you guys. Have a great day. Please help us.